Very disappointing, very disconcerting throne speech we heard today. This speech lays the groundwork for significant cuts to frontline workers and opens the door to privatization of public services. We need real concrete plans from this government to make sure young people have good jobs. Nothing in the throne speech regarding affordability for everyday Manitobans, nothing about keeping tuition affordable, and nothing regarding minimum wage. Also nothing about the city of Winnipeg, nothing for the north. Despite the talk, there actually is nothing for the north. No mention of reconciliation either.